likes to lick my legs and chew my shoelaces. It's kind of weird. He's nice, but just keep everyone safe and keep us off day. He's got to keep you guys back here. Now, when we're moving, guys, you do have to remain seated. But when we're stopped just like this, you can't stand up and move from side to side to see the animals. Now, when I say, hey, please sit down, we're going to go to the next animal. That would mean, hey, guys, stand up. Take some pictures. Because when you guys do that, as I'm pulling away, I hit a bump. Your camera, best case scenario, goes crash to the bottom of the bus. The screen breaks. You get mad at me because I told you to sit and you didn't. Not quite sure how that worked out. Or, worst case scenario, it goes flat into a bison patty. If it gets in a bison patty, you're going to want to cut your losses, guys. Because I'm not getting out of the bus to get it because that means the bison are around. If you drop anything else out of the bus at any other time, I will do my best to get it. But the bison, don't drop anything out of the bus, although if you do, I will try to get it. If I can't get it, I'll call the bus behind me to try to pick it up, but it might not be in the same shape that you left it, so you're going to want to just kind of, you know, dodge that whole bullet. Keep whatever you've got in your hands or on your person. Now, I did try to make sure there are animals on both sides. However, it's really hot out. They're lazy today, and there are a lot of them in the woods, so they do kind of just, they're not moving around too much, except the bison, when they see the shadow of the bus, the babies like to try to run under.
Crackers.